If you work all day from 9 to 5 and come home feeling half alive and never see your kids and wife, then I've got news for you. There's no point doing what you do unless it's somehow good for you. You've got to get a result or two in the form of something real. Now if you're feeling stressed and not the best and have trouble finding happiness, well, here's one thing I will suggest. Obtain yourself a yield. Obtain yourself a yield. Sustain your energy. Don't drain yourself. Maintain yourself. Obtain yourself a yield. Money's not the only yield. Yeah, you could be making a bigger deal about what you eat for your next meal. You can't run on an empty tank. Ignore the stash of cash in your pocket. Just make a salad with some homegrown rocket. You just have to go out the back and pluck it. No need to go to the bank. You got to work your days for stuff that pays in not just money, but in many ways. It's time to clear the way the haze. Obtain yourself a yield. Obtain yourself a yield of something you can eat. Cause you can produce some things of use with your own two hands and feet. Obtain yourself a yield right in the here and now. Make sure to earn something in return. Here, let me show you how. Well, if you're feeling sleepy, then you can go and have a sleep. But if you feel like there's not enough air, then breathe in very deep. And if you're thirsty, then you order, get yourself a drink of water. And if it's gonna be cold and you're feeling bold, I don't know, shear yourself a sheep. Cause in any given moment, there's everything you need. Just look around and it will be found. And obtain yourself a yield. Obtain yourself a yield. But take only what you need. Cause it's pretty fun when you're getting some, but there's no need for greed. Obtain yourself a yield, and one for others too. Make sure to seal both ends of the deal. What's good for both of you? Well, an easy way to do it is to give stuff to your friends, because the good things you do come back to you, and the yield just never ends. I said the good things you do come back to you, and the yield just never ends. No, the good things you do come back to you, and the yield just never, ever, ever, ever ends.